So Democritus, who is an Hedonist, he said, delight is the highest good. He identified this with unperturbed temper of the mind, which can be attained through the moderation of desires. To Aristippus, the supreme good is the present pleasure of the body.